वेलकम बैक वीडियोकॉन। जीना इसी का नाम है। में हम देख रहे थे कि शामक जो है लोगों को डांस सिखा रहे थे, गाना सिखा रहे थे, एक्टिंग करा सिखा रहे थे, शादियां करवा रहे थे। और जैसा कि हमने ऐलान किया था ब्रेक से पहले, अपने अपने एप्लीकेशंस भेजते रहिए, एप्लीकेशंस की खबरें आ रही हैं, शामक जो है तैयार हो रहे हैं। लेकिन तब तक हम एक बात करते हैं। शामक, हैव यू नोटिस्ड कि आप जो भी करते हैं उसमें बहुत सारी जो हैं खूबसूरत औरतें जो हैं उससे जुड़ी हुई रहती हैं, सो ये खबर निकालनी पड़ेगी कि ये किस्मत आप कहाँ से लिखवा के लाए थे। सो हु रोट दैट डेस्टिनी एंड देन वाज दैट व्हाट मूव्ड यू इनटू कोरियोग्राफी इन फिल्म्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम गौरी एंड शाहरुख टेलिंग यू?
आई थिंक डांस बीइंग सच अ ब्यूटीफुल मीडिया एंड यू नो इन द बिगिनिंग सो मेनी बॉयज डोंट डांस, दे फील यू नो इन द बिगिनिंग आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दे वुड नॉट, दे वुड बी वेरी शाय अबाउट कमिंग फॉरवर्ड। Women, I think, naturally get very into it. They came to classes more. I had more interaction with them, and it was easier for them to pick up and do stuff. So, when you have Aishwarya Rai and people like that, you know, dancing and doing what you want, and they do it so beautifully.
Let me have another pretty face coming and talking about you. Please come in.
Oh my gosh, Parizad! Now that.
Hi, Parizad. How are you?
My very God, well. I don't believe this.
Very well, very, very well.
And you know she's a very good dancer. Just let me tell you that. Yeah, she doesn't and tell anybody that. But she was a very sweet.
Who did we learn from? We were in the same ballet class. Okay. I've known him since I was a kid.
Yeah.
And we used to go for. I remember my ballet teacher Tushna Dallas taking us to Shamak's class for one semester.
Oh my God.
And we were these little ballet girls in our little, you know, leotards and hair in our bun and all their ballet. His group was very hip and, you know, funky. And his movements moved those pelvic thingies and I was like, we couldn't do it. We were so prim and proper and we were like perfect little ballet girls. But I must say that my teacher, you know, he was her student and now he's this huge star and he still gives her the same respect. And the same, he's still that student in front of her. And for me, that means so much. He's wonderful.
Shamak, जैसा बहुत से लोग जो acting classes में जाते हैं, फिर वहाँ producers जाते हैं, भाई आपके यहाँ कोई अच्छा student आया, ये वो, ऐसे बहुत से producer dancing classes में भी ढूंढने जाते होंगे, यार, do you have a good pretty face? Do you have a nice talented
Well, I, you know what? It's like this. A lot of people phone me up and say, do you have a nice pretty face or a good looking guy and this and that. So in fact,
Shamak does like he will. I owe this man the biggest break of my career. He introduced me to Subhash Ghai.
Ah,
yes,
okay.
So,
this story is very cute.
He's so sweet.
I don't know Subhash Ghai.
Very.
I said, I call him Subi because he's like my friend, technician, and all that. And Subi, I said, you're talking about you want to find somebody. I said, you know, there's a very pretty girl called Parizad. Yes, she's a Bavi. She's not an Indian film type, but you trust me, she's lovely. You know, just. Now who is this Shamak? He said, I said, just trust me, just meet her once.
He met the Bavi.
He met the Bavi and then she became a jagos
Bavi.
Ketli mithi Bavi chai.
And I Bava bhi wo majeno chai because he's so wonderful. I met him at the airport and Shamak's always like, there was Yash Chopra, we were on the same flight, but you know, we had not spoken because I didn't know him at that point. Shamak pulls, sees me, says hello, sees him, pulls me to him and says,
meet the Bavi.
Meet her, Parizad. You know, she's wonderful. Joggers Park, aapne dekha. Like, that's the kind of person he's always helping other people. And it's so wonderful, really. I love you. And this is, you know, thank you for everything that you've done for me, really.
Shamak, ek se ek judi hui baat aur paida hoti hai ki aap jaisa dancer jo hai, jo traditional, jaisa aapne kaha, jhatke latke wala dance wans zyada nahi karwata. To jab aap filmon ke liye choreograph karte hain, to do you feel like it restricts you in any way?
In the beginning, I had no imagination that I would do this because my movements are very, very different and completely new. So it was a bit frightening in the beginning, but then after Lege Lege and the Jugal Bandi, and then I started doing the film Taal, then I got more confident. But I still believe that, you know, the kind of movement I do, even now, if I don't do a film and if I do another film, if I do it, I have to do something new and what I'm capable of. But yes, there was a lot of fear that will this work, will this not work? Because so much jhatka matka and so much of the typical Hindi film work is not what I was capable of doing.
उससे एक दूसरी भी एक दूसरा सवाल उससे खड़ा होता है कि कोई आदमी जो एक नई चीज करता है और वो बहुत अच्छी तरह से करता है, तो फिर ये होता कि भाई वो फलां फिल्म में उसने किया था, मैं भी कर लेता हूँ, फिर आपने उसने किया था वो भी कर लेता है, और वो शामक डावर को कोई क्रेडिट नहीं देगा, वो बस अपने चुपचाप ले लेंगे. तो डज दैट हैपन टू यू?
यस, लॉट ऑफ पीपल, आई गेट लॉट्स ऑफ ईमेल्स, आई गेट लॉट ऑफ फोन कॉल्स, आई गेट वेरी नाइस पीपल फोनिंग अप एंड सेइंग, यू नो, वी जस्ट सॉ दिस इन योर शो, इट्स इन अ मूवी एंड इट्स डन लाइक दिस एंड दे've कॉपीड योर वर्क एंड ऑल्सो. आई से, यू नो, आई मीन, वॉट कैन आई डू? आई सेड आई कांट नाउ, आई कांट गो आफ्टर देम एंड से डोंट कॉपी माई वर्क. But in some way, I feel flattered they do it. Some way, I feel sad sometimes because, you know, I really work hard. And yeah, for 5 minutes, it does feel a little strange and you feel sad. And then you say, look, God's given me enough, he'll give me more. So it's okay.
Oh, that's an interesting...
Shyamak has started a whole trend. I mean, before Shyamak, we didn't have such great choreography, you know.
There was no dance culture.
Yeah, and shows on, you know, that level of choreography, costumes, I mean... You know, even my ballet school has not been able to live up to that, you know. So he's just started a whole new trend.
If any more pretty women play Shyamak so much, I'm quitting the show.